guys, since today I'm going to teach you guys how to make 120 wool locks off of just 18 wool locks. Okay, so just get 18 wool locks for a start and then come back, because I'm going to teach you today, guys, how to get rich. Stay tuned. Alright guys, with those 18 wool locks, you need to buy 800 dirt seeds, 400 door seeds, 400 K seeds, 600 brick seeds, 200 dust spike seeds, 1,000 grass seeds, and yeah, that's it. That's definitely it. Oh yeah, and 200 window seeds. So basically, the prices could change for the seeds. So all you gotta do is go to NASDAQ and check the prices. Okay? So, we can actually get started on this project. Okay, so first step, all you gotta do is make crappy signs that make brown blocks, then splice the brown block with the crappy sign seeds, then make mushrooms. Then you have to make white blocks, which I already know, you guys know. So we just go to the next one, which is white block plus toilets, which makes bathtub seeds. After bathtubs, make green blocks, bricks plus grass. Then you just mix the green block with the bathtub to make plumbing. Okay, so you completed part one. Another tip for all you farmers out there, use a death ray for bathtubs because it totally helps. I'm not even gonna lie to you, I don't even use it, but I recommend it for people who don't like farming a lot. Okay, so mix 200 rose seeds with 200 daisy seeds. That's gonna make 200 poppy trees. Okay, so next you just mix 200 poppy seeds with 200 rose seeds, and that's obviously going to make 200 bush trees. Then mix 200 spike seeds with the 200 bush seeds, and then that makes 200 cactus trees. Now farm the cactus trees up, mix it with the 200 plumbing seeds, and that will make 200 acid trees. Then splice the rock seeds with the cave seeds, and that makes sign seeds. Then splice the sign seeds with the dirt seeds. That will make super crate box. Then mix super crate box with dungeon. Okay? And what I mean by dungeon, I mean dungeon door. Okay? So then the barrels will be done. You mix the acid with the barrel seeds, and that will get you toxic waste barrel trees. I just wanted to warn you that cactus is not farmable, sorry guys. And bushes aren't farmable, and plumbing is not farmable either. So don't get your hopes high unless you're doing 20 seeds of everything, which I highly recommend. When I do my projects now, I do 20 seeds of everything. So if I get any type of decrease, it's not gonna be that low because I did 20 seeds extra. Last time I did that, I got 201 toxic seeds. Very lucky. And you might want to use clover too, guys, because that's a really good tip. Only mainly because if you use a clover, it increases the seeds and the gems you get from it. Okay, so you're getting gems increased in this situation, and you're getting more seeds, so it's all for the good. Okay, so you might have to dish out a couple extra wool locks, but if you're just trying to go for a mere like 185 wool locks, maybe 150 ish just do the 18 wool lock investment. Okay. Alright, this is it for this video, guys.